Hey, yeah, we're live.
Sorry. Hey.
Somebody said that we were live. How is everybody? Can you hear me? Let's see if we are live. Everybody, can you hear? Yeah, there we go. I see Handy Andy, 736, Shane Hulbert, Ellen Reiser, Kellen L.
Chase Jones, Mike the Greek, Debbie Honeybee.
Debbie Honeybee, Old Town Homestead, hey!
Hey!
What's 5 times 5? What? Old Town Homestead, are we starting math already? Chase Jones, Mike the Greek, yo! I think we got them all. I think we got them all. How's everybody doing? Thank you guys so much for joining us on this early stream on Saturday.
Yeah, we're so happy sorry, to see I gotta get my taxes done. So
yeah, Turd's gotta get her taxes done. The world is still spinning, so you know, there's always taxes. Some things never change.
Yep. Yeah. It, you know, despite, I don't want to talk about what's going on because we're not supposed to talk about it, but no matter what, I'm going to have to pay my taxes.
Yeah, there's that, right? There is that. We've got Chris K. We have Steve looking for silver. Hello. How are you?
Hey, what's up, silver?
Turd, we have, how are you, Turd? First of all, that's important. Let's see. How are you?
I'm doing very well.
Good.
I've been having to play nurse to Senor Carlos.
Yes. Tell us about Senor Carlos. I have, there he is.
Yeah. Look. He
creators all. Karsten Hunt, Silver, Greg King, good morning.
Hey, everybody. So, poor Carlos. Now, Chihuahuas are prone to bad teeth.
Yeah.
And when I adopted him, I've had him now for maybe like a year and a half. And
he's 9 or 6?
He's 9, yeah.
Nine. Okay.
And when he was in the shelter, when they first took him in, he had to have dental work done then, and they took some teeth out.
Aww.
And fast forward to merely a year and a half later, which is actually a short time.
Mm-hmm.
The vet's like, so yeah, half his teeth are kind of like rotting. I'm like, that's so poor dude.
So he got a bunch extracted and he's on the mend, but he still feels like crud, right?
Yes. He had 7 teeth extracted. He now has 7 teeth left.
So he's kind of like Brutus.
He's eating soft foods and he's pretty much gumming a lot of stuff now, poor guy.
Yeah. So Brutus, you know, his tongue hangs out because he's had a lot of teeth extracted. He only has like molars left and I couldn't even tell you how many. So I'm sure I could count them on one hand.
Carlos doesn't even have molars. Like I'm going to have to
puree
everything. Yeah. Like it's, yeah. So he was in the cone of shame because he woke up pawing at his face and they didn't want him to rip his sutures out. So.
No, not at all. We've got, let's see. We had just another average stacker joined in. We've got creators all. Keith Thompson. Good morning.
Hey.
It's so good that you guys are here.
Silver and NCFXSTI. I always have to pause and think when I say your name.
I'm getting much better at that. NCFXSTI. Boom.
You passed the sobriety test.
Yes, I did. Thank
I do
you.
Not.
Thank you. Yeah, you didn't, but
no.
Oh well. We both can't be sober.
You know, math is hard.
Yeah, math
and
is really
so
hard.
And so is saying the alphabet backwards.
And I can't do that.
I got to stand there and think about it. I'm like, well, if I ever get pulled over, you know, and they're like, oh, get out of the car, ma'am.
Yeah. You're like, I couldn't do it sober. Come on.
Like
now.
I could do the white line thing. No problem. Touch your nose. No problem. The minute that cop would ask me to say the alphabet backwards, I'd be doing the breathalyzer.
You'd just be like, just put the cuffs on me. We've got Storm and CA. We have Amber Ellison. Good morning. Thanks for joining us. Turd, I know that I've got a bunch of things for mail call. Do you have anything for mail call?
Well, creators all would like to see the trophy.
Wow. Yes. Treasure Turd was the winner of our inaugural all ladies nickel box battle about a month back. Boom, there is her wonderful trophy.
Yes, it is gorgeous. And yes, Wonder Woman watches me coin roll hunt now in a completely non-creepy way.
Yeah, I was just, Yeah, unfortunately, right? So what else do you have for us, or do you want me to start?
You can start because I have to go grab something.
Okay. So first off, from our friend Rayman6700, as you know, he provided Treasure Turd with a fill the bowl golden toilet because a lot of us coin roll hunters have a fill the board. So we get a 90%, a 40% silver, a proof, you know, all that good stuff. He sent over my version of fill the bowl, which is world's best doggy mama mug.
I love that.
And dish. So this is my version of it. Compliments of Rayman6700. And Ray, thank you so much. This is awesome. I love it. I love it. Couple other things. Our good friend, Handy Andy, and I think you have some stuff from him too. Handy Andy has been the biggest supporter of my channel, and I can't thank him enough and tell him how much I appreciate all of his support. It means the world to me.
We just, should really just have like a ticker banner just being like sponsored by Handy Andy.
Sponsored by Handy Andy. Exactly. Okay,
yeah. Like our stream is sponsored by Handy Andy.
I know. And I wish he had stickers, you know, because my left hand is always sponsored by somebody. And this left hand today is sponsored by Jeff Silversmith. So
yeah,
there you go.
We had a very cool Friday the 13th Jeff Silversmith extravaganza on RFT's channel last night.
Yeah, he sure did. And it was fun. I saw the first half, I believe. Turd, you saw the second half. So baseman,
yeah, more nocturnal than you are.
Yes, you are. I'm more early morning. So that's what makes us a good team, Turd. Sort of.
You're like, hey, you need to get up and live stream. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, I know. And if you did that to me at like 10 p.m., I'd be like, yeah, no, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, so, exactly.
Right. We've got Baseman6400 and Coin Freak in the house. Hello,
hey,
guys.
Hey, what's up, guys?
So Handy Andy sent me a couple of 2020 proof sets, this beautiful quarter proof set. These are all the new 2020 quarters. I love this.
Nice.
I love this. And just the regular 2020 coin proof set. I love proofs. I mean, you have to love proof sets, even if they aren't silver.
Like shiny things.
I know, exactly, because they're shiny. And it came with this West Point Special Edition proof Jefferson nickel.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't taken it out of the little package yet. So, well, that might happen. I don't know. And he sent, and I forwarded you the same stuff. He sent two of everything. And Turd, I know you don't have it yet. I think I sent it on Wednesday or Thursday.
Yeah, but he's probably going to show up today sometime.
Oh, that's exciting. You have a reason to live then.
That's right. Until tomorrow.
Then
when the mail doesn't go.
Right. Hey, Spirit and Damien, how are you? And we've got TBS Coin Hunter and Tilly Cheese in the house. Good morning.
What's up, guys? So Storm and CA, yes, you're right. Last night on RFT stream, I'm sorry to interrupt you, PennyDog, but this is historic news.
You're fine.
Robert Hishmiller finally won something.
I saw that and I was there for that. And if you know,
I was not there for that. I tune in. And I was like, is this the apocalypse?
Yeah. Yes. And you were like, it is the apocalypse because Robert Hishmiller actually won a giveaway on Rob Fine's Treasure.
I could not believe it. And TBS Coin Hunter experienced an earthquake while sitting on the toilet. Now, an actual... I have
an actual earthquake.
An actual earthquake or like too much Taco Bell?
Yeah, those are two different things.
There's, you know,
two different things. Hey, Mandy Carnes, good morning. So,
hey, good morning.
Just to wrap up the Handy Andy portion of mail call, he sent us bang rings, which I had to Google it because he was like, yeah, I sent you some bang rings. And I was like, yeah, cool. I know what that is. Then I was like, Google. What's a bang ring?
Yeah, because to me that looks like, you know.
Nope. And so.
Wait, you didn't even let me finish. You're like, no, okay. You're going to have a horrible mind. Yes.
High finger
also,
points.
I was just going to say, it looks like, you know, something you find in the plumbing department at Lowe's.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. And we have She Digs in the house. Good morning.
You see how she just assumes things about me. I mean, normally she's right.
Because I know. So these are used to put magic coins back together. I had no idea. So all I need now is a magic coin. So I'm hoping to find one day. I will find one. So did you have something from Handy Andy you wanted to show? I wasn't sure if you had yours, what your mail call was. I know you got stuff going.
I don't have that yet.
Okay. Oh, it didn't get to you. Gotcha.
Some stuff I got.
Ooh.
Some constitutional from Ravenhawk Coins.
Oh, nice.
His stream the other week. I'm like so far behind on mail calls. I could very well have more things, and I don't. They're probably still in the P.O. box, to be honest.
Oh, boy. Oh,
and then I won on Robinhood Coins channel.
Oh, you did. Congratulations.
Awesome stickers. And he sent me a Walking Liberty.
Nice.
And some war nickels and just older nickels.
Nice. I love me some more nickels.
Heck yeah.
So cool.
And this has like some very odd toning to it.
It's almost like a reverse proof.
Yeah, like it honestly, it looks painted, but it's not. It's legit, but it's just a weird toning. I think it's really cool.
Weird. Huh.
So
that's awesome.
That's it for my impromptu. Oh yes, and also our friend and mod Alistair Black also sent me a na 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 Batman.
Yeah, he sent me one of those too, and he sent me this paint it yourself, which I did with Sharpie Dog Bank.
Oh.
And I painted
part
it.
Part of like making sure Belle stays off strike.
Yes, it is. And to go along with that, our friend, The Ballad of Janine, we did a swap. She wanted a Brutus keychain, the silver derp face keychain.
Mm-hmm.
And she said, hey, I want one of your silver derp keychains. How about I send you this teeny tiny, cute little black and white, it's glass, little doggy figure. I was like, that is a good deal. She said, I can add it to my pack. That was awesome.
Nice.
A couple other things. Rocky Superstar. I just got this morning. I went to the post office this morning, sent me, let's see if I can get this. Here, let's do it this way. She sent me this dancing dog. Do you see him?
Yes.
And this, which if I squeak, the bell's gonna come running.
You can actually make recordings with those rubber chickens. I don't know if you've seen.
I did see that, okay. Actually. So this is my dog dance dog that Rocky Superstar sent me.
I love it.
Yes, it's pretty.
So when you find silver, you're going to play that because it's like Bingo was his name.
Are we
stepping on Rob's territory there?
Oh, I know. I'd be like, I've registered that as a trademark.
Well, speaking of Rocky Superstar, she sent me.
What
a turd copter.
That.
It's a turd copter. So I'm just going to hold
amazing.
It still, but it'll like hover, but sometimes it kind of goes where it wants. So I don't want it to destroy my desk here, but this was in my one of my videos for the
whoa,
it's amazing.
That's so cool.
That was in my Karate Kid inspired video for the nickel battle. It made a cameo appearance, but yes.
Let's see. We've got WTH Coins and Silver. Did you get my PayPal message? Let me double check that. Carrie and Terry Kellogg.
Hey,
good
Carrie
morning.
Terry Kellogg, Silver Finder.
Elton Jones. Elton Jones. I always still think Elton Jones.
I want to say every Elton time. Jones so many times.
Every time.
And I'm like, no, we're not that big yet.
Yeah. Two more things real quick, Turd, because I want to make sure that I get everybody in. T-Wolf, our buddy T-Wolf, sent me a very nice card that says, it's got a cute little dog that says, thank you. And from the bottom of my furry little heart, Thank you for what you do in the community, T-Wolf. So sweet. And check this out. He's got channel stickers.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's a pretty sticker.
That's the only one I have. So it's not going to be on the sponsored by Left Hand. It will actually go on my mat. So, yeah. And last but certainly not least, from T-Wolf, he was donating some rolls, and I believe he donated to you as well, Turd, on Coin Hunting Couple stream last week, or I believe last Sunday. And I got this, he donated two people in chat, and myself and you.
Oh.
And he sent me this beautiful 1 ounce silver round, the Great Seal of the Southern Ute Tribe, which is very nice. T-Wolf, you're
that
too kind.
Really cool.
Yeah. I love this capsule too. I mean, that is beautiful. This is staying in my collection. This is mine. Mine.
Well, thank you, T-Wolf. I really got to check my mailbox now.
Yeah, you need to check your mailbox, because on the same day, he donated to a bunch of people. So it was awesome. And shall we get started on these rolls?
Yes. Carrie's on my lap right now, so you might...
Okay.
We might make an appearance. I don't know.
All right. And I just want to double check something. Go ahead, Turd. Go ahead.
Oh, well, a couple things. Do you have any enders?
No.
I don't either.
Yeah.
Also, I am using the outdated and sad green Red Barn screwdriver. What can we do about that, PennyDog?
Well, Turd, you're so funny. First of all, you have your very own on their way. And I said there because I sent you more than one.
Ooh.
So if you would like your very own PennyDog coin roll opener, ear picker, back scratcher, paint can opener, just send a donation of $5 to webrules@gmail.com. That includes shipping. That's everything. I'll send this out to you. I'll throw in some stickers too. So it all goes back to the channel, and those are fun. I had a bunch of people order them last Wednesday, and that was great to send those all out. So, and it, like I said, it supports the whole channel. WTF.
Very nice.
Coins, WTH. Is it WTF?
One of us was going to screw that up. And I wasn't sure it was going to be me, but I'm glad it was you.
Yeah. Yes. I have a special shout out for WTH coming up. And it's been written down, in fact.
Ooh.
So it says, yeah. So it's written down. So I've got a special one, because of a very generous donation that they sent to me. So thank you so much. Yeah, WTH, sorry about that. Oops. Okay, Turd.
Yes, thank you everybody that's donated to the channel. It helps with, it all goes back to you guys.
Yeah, it really does. And I can't tell you how happy I am and how much I appreciate everybody's support. It's super fun to do this. Every single day, or not every day, but every week.
Well, you work on the stream and stuff pretty much every single day.
That is true. I do.
There is a lot of prep work that goes into this, guys.
Yeah, and I'm happy to do it.
I do none of it.
I actually gave her a wake up call this morning. So I just,
yeah, it's pretty bad.
I gave her a wake up call, and she shows up and she's like, hey, here, I'm here. Oh, so speaking of, we do have giveaways.
I don't know who B is. Maybe it's Ben Detecting.
Oh, boy. It's Ben Detecting. Thanks, Ben Detecting. Hey, S. Robbins, we just got started. You haven't missed anything but a mail call, but you can go back and watch that. Oh, and for those of you watching not live but rewatching, welcome, welcome. We're glad you're watching as well. So mid-box
this
giveaway.
Yes.
There you go. Blake Hamill found a V nickel ender.
What? Dude. What?
That's amazing, Blake.
Did you go back in time?
Balake. All right. So today's mid-box giveaway is a silver 2019 proof quarter American Memorial Park.
Ooh.
You know who this is compliments of, right?
Oh, yeah.
handy Andy. Mm-hmm. And I am putting in this 3 gram. I'm digging these. I ordered a bunch more.
I'm so glad you said gram, because on your Wednesday thing, you
said ounces.
3 ounces, a lot. And I looked at that and I'm like,
you're like,
that
really dense silver?
Yeah.
Yeah, no. Sam's Pursuit of Happiness. How are you?
What is
oh,
up?
Yeah. It is Pi Day. It is Pi Day. It's 314. There you go. So this I'm throwing in, and a 40%er. And the same thing for end of stream giveaway. And Turd, I think you, I don't know if we're going to do it. We've got 40 people watching and only 28 likes, which means we need some people to smash that like button to get to 100. And if we do, Turd, what do you got?
I got, let me dig it out.
All right. All right. Dig it out.
Turd's got to dig it out. Hang on.
Oh, jeez.
You knew that was coming.
I never know what's coming out of your mouth, Turd.
Well, that's true.
I never know. Okay. Oh, every time I do that, the dog's going to come running. Fortunately, the door's closed.
We're going to get a very pretty 1 ounce copper round. And
yes,
a Merkdime design.
Merkdime. You said Merkdime.
1/10 ounce silver round.
Yes. I love those Merkdime designs in anything. That's awesome. That's if we get to 100 likes. We have 34. We've got 37 watching. Just be sure to smash that like button. Blake Hamill is
amazing couple. Blue thumb activated, even though I'm asleep.
What? Awesome. I was going to say,
so much. Why are you here?
Yes, that's got to be Nate. That's got to be Nate. Nate, thank you so much. If it's Andy, then.
If it's Andy, wow. Thank you. Yes. I know you're not a morning person. Neither am I.
No. Ooh, Swamp Thing.
Ew.
Swamp Thing. Let me get Swamp Thing out. All right. There's Swamp Thing, pencil sharpener. Boom. Right there. So, Turd, on Wednesday, as you know, Brutus's mom did not join me, so I had 2 boxes.
Yeah, she was being all responsible and whatnot.
Oh, I know. What? Jeez. So, I only hunted 1 box, and just yesterday, looked through the other one, total skunk box. So, I'm glad that I didn't subject anybody to that. But I don't know. The silver has been drying out a little bit here.
It's so. Andy. Oh, my goodness. Andy, thank you.
No. What? Andy, thank you so much for joining us. And if you guys aren't subscribers and friends of Coin Hunting Couple,
Where have you been?
Yeah, first of all, where have you been? But please click on those 3 little dots to the right side on chat and go make friends with them. Boop. Isn't that funny? I just keep that handy. I just keep their sticker handy. You never know.
I feel like you have a Rolodex of stickers.
You don't know what I got. You don't know me.
I can guess.
So I want to show, I have several things to show you today.
Uh-oh.
And They're all.
That almost sound like a threat.
It's a threat. So you better watch out, girl. So I feel like a lot of stuff, and it's probably just where everybody's brain has been lately. I feel like everything I looked up to prepare was what the what, you know, just kind of like that was like what the what. But I found this one. This is a drummer. Okay, at a children's show, I don't know if it was in Japan, another Swamp Thing, but it was at a children's show, and there's this guy or girl, I don't know, dressed up in a costume, just playing the drums, but then this kind of happened.
Thank you.
Brad Birch is like, oh yeah, dude kills it. That's right, he did. S. Robbins, hello.
Yeah, so that's what happened to the Furby that escaped the great Furby craze.
Yeah, the great Furby craze. Yes, yes.
He went over to Japan and became an awesome drummer.
Yeah, you know, some of that stuff on the interwebs, it's like you have to dig it back up. Like, that's been floating around for a while. But I'm like, oh, this is, like Creators All said, it's old, but it's gold. So it deserves
Hey, what's up? Sam's Pursuit of Happiness, Silverfish, what's up?
Sam's, there is not a comment video. We do all of our giveaways in chat, and it's usually like a pick the number sort of thing. So you just kind of have to hang out, because we like to give away prizes to people that are actively participating in the chat and hanging out. Let's see. Silverfish, hey, how are you? Love the high school English teacher off to the right with the clipboard. Yeah, exactly. Off to the left. Yeah, she was. And you know, the first time that he did that, I'm assuming the drummer's a he. I don't know why. Doesn't have to be. But that she was probably like, oh no, I'm going to get fired for this. This is my cousin. I'm the one that got him this job. He's like, I'm going to get discovered on this children's tour, man.
Yeah, man.
Let me show them what I got. Yes, yeah, Storm and CA, you can be a creeper and win. Because, Turd, what do we like?
We like lurkers, just not creepers.
There you go. Wait, you can be a... No, you can't be a creeper. You can be a lurker. I said that wrong. Gosh, Storm, you know the rules. You've been here. Creator Zaw says, I'm surprised you haven't had Andy teach you how to run the bot. Oh man. You know, the bot. But then, yeah, I guess I could. Believe me, it has been on the back burner. But when I do have extra time to prepare stuff and work all that out, the bot is low on the list. But would you guys prefer to have a bot?
Poor bot.
Yeah, I know. What about a creepy lurker? That's fine. A creepy lurker is fine.
Okay.
Yeah. But no lurking creeps. Yeah.
Yeah.
That would be totally different.
Hey, Rosa, what is up? How are you feeling?
Rosa, Gide, how are you? Yes, yes, yes. Whoa. That just exploded out there. So the guy at the bank where I pick up on Fridays, actually.
2008 NIFC.
Woo! What? Silver nitrate in the house. It's early there, too.
Silver nitrate.
Wow. How are you? Middle nitrate, little nitrate, grandma nitrate. Not sure who else nitrate they have in their family.
There's a lot of nitrates over there. I'm putting the NIFC turd in the bowl.
There you go. Good job. So my guy, my teller guy at the my Friday pickup bank, set aside a 40%er for me that he got in change. So
you got people on the inside.
I got people. Yeah, he always
got a guy.
I got a guy. He saves wheat pennies for me too, which is really nice of him. But this is one thing I'm going to say, Turd, and I did text you about this. Oh my gosh, silver nitrate is fourth. It's 4:30 in the morning there. Whew.
What?
Whoa. You, sir, get the Chihuahua fist bump.
Yeah.
There you go.
100%.
Wow. That is amazing. And you also get the, ugh.
Yeah.
Ugh. 4:30.
You are here so early in the morning for you, silver nitrate. Does this mean you are preparing an epic auction?
Ooh. Oh, I got some cool
stuff. Please let us know.
I got cool stuff at, I don't think it was his last auction, maybe two auctions ago. And one will be showing up on a live stream giveaway soon, Turd.
Ooh.
Not today's, but it's a 1 1/2 ounce Canadian. Look at that. Argent pure silver round with a wolf on it, or a dog, or maybe that's a fox. I'm not sure what that is. What is that? I think it's a fox.
What does the fox say?
Oh no.
Yeah, we're not gonna, we're not speaking
of old but gold. Nate Hunt's Heat. Hey, how
are you? What's up?
What Thomas tripped on a nickel says most robots are friendly. No auction today. Oh, that's right. That's right. You did cancel that. I did see that on your page.
Poop.
Oh man. What are we supposed to do after this? Because I don't think Rick G is on after either, is he?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Dang. I mean, I know I got to go get my taxes done, but like, I feel bad for the rest of you people.
Right. We feel bad for you. So, Turd, you sent me something a couple weeks ago, and it was actually on my, you know, I always keep a spreadsheet of everything. Trucking for Silver. Good morning. Oh, hey.
Trucking for Silver.
That Mike Payne in the house. Good morning. So, you, this was on my spreadsheet of upcoming As Seen on TV, and you sent it to me too, just to make sure that I saw it. But yeah. I think this is so spectacular. That is a, it's a combo. It's a combo of As Seen on TV and What the What. Here you go. I want to know, does anybody's mom or grandma have this? Or even better, do you have one?
The headband is easily adjusted by unhooking the Velcro and sliding the strap through the clips to tighten or loosen the headband. The mask into position as before and get ready for a real treat. At first, some people report feeling the pulsation more in certain areas or more on one side of their face than the other. Again, assuming you are using enough gel, this is not unusual with one side of the face being more sensitive than the other in many people.
Are we still talking about faces? What?
I don't know, but...
what is... Oh, Debbie Honeybee says, I'm ashamed to answer. Debbie Honeybee, give it up, girl. Come on. That did look like Dwight on The Office.
Oh, so you had a, or have, maybe you still use it.
Oh, no.
A Friday the 13th
pulsating.
CPR mask of death.
Pulsating serial killer mask.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh yeah, can you imagine just walking into the house and your partner's wearing that? You're like, oh my god, what?
Yeah, or like, you know, they're wearing that and a Snuggie. So it absolutely looks like some sort of death cult.
You're like, well, we've had a good run. I need to leave now.
Yeah. Please lose all my information.
Yeah, all right. I'll send for my things. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That, yeah, that is creepy. And I like how that was part of the instructional video, which was like completely lifted from a VHS tape. So I'm sure there's
like, at first, you may feel the need to go on a killing spree.
But then just relax.
Wonderful pulsating.
Wonderful pulsating. Oh, no thanks. I'm good. 2013 NIFCA in the bowl.
All right.
There we go. And let me
got something, you know?
Yeah, let me edit.
I am
this.
Still waiting to find a dang proof.
You still haven't found a proof?
No.
Oh.
I have not found a proof. I have not found a W quarter. So I actually had to buy a set on Mickey Robb's Banks' auction last night.
You need to try harder then. You're not trying hard enough.
I guess not, no.
Yeah. And you're not concentrating probably.
No, that's very true.
Yeah. Yep. And you know what? Let me move.
Speaking of Mickey Robb's Banks, I believe he's having an auction Monday night full of cool stuff. So,
oh, cool. Nice. Hey, we've got Rayman 6700 says, oh my gosh, I'm late. I went to the, what? I went down the Hot Ones YouTube wormhole of death. I don't even know what
that is. I'm not sure I want to know what that is, but.
But kudos to you, sir.
It sounds both exciting and terrifying.
It does. It does. And Rayman, we did a little bit of a shout out to you earlier because I told you I was going to try to get my poop in a group this morning and get up early, which I was successful at, and went to the post office and got my very own fill the bowl. bowl and mug set. Thank you so much. We've only got NIFCAs right now, but we're working on it. The silver has been pretty thin here in the great state of Ohio. How about there in Pennsylvania, Turd?
Oh, positively scarce.
Yeah, yeah.
So we have people to pop in. We have Jonathan Reese, Robert Johnson, and Saka Plata. What? Why are you awake, sir?
Saka Plata in the house. Hello. We had fun last night on your live stream. How's Gigi? How's the family? It's good to see you. You guys, if you are not friends with Saka Plata, please take a moment to, and everybody in the stream, if there's somebody you don't recognize or you're not YouTube friends with, just take a minute. Go give them a like. Go give them a subscribe.
Go make friends.
Go make friends. And we've got 46 people watching and we have 40 likes. So if we get to 100, that might be a stretch because we're on a little bit early today. And
Pete said the hot ones is a spicy buffalo wing interviewer. It's a really good channel.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Ooh. All right. Ooh.
Okay, I was a little bit worried.
It could have gone many different ways.
It could have. And speaking of hot ones, Turd, I just have to play this. I just have to. Bubble butt.
That
bubble,
never bubble, gets old.
It really doesn't.
It really doesn't.
And if you think that I'm kidding when I'm looking into using the rights on that for the full song, you're sadly mistaken. Because how much can the rights to that song be? I mean, just to play it.
I don't know.
I mean, if it's not a real popular song, it's not going to be that much. Get a lot of James Eller, hello, Robert Johnson, that wiggles, and Bill 457. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning, everybody.
We're so happy that you are here. Turd and I have found only a few NIFCs and some swamp things. Well, that's kind of a toner, actually. It's a little bit reddish, but
it's embarrassed.
It is embarrassing. It should be. Because it's not silver.
Yeah.
Boom.
No. I'm on TV and I'm not silver.
Do I see a cat? Did I just see a cat paw?
Yep.
Oh, a cat head. Okay.
Yeah. It's Karen. She's hanging out today.
S. Robbins, I love bubble butt too. And Andy from Coin Hunting Couple said that a couple of her little ones were singing it in the car the other day. Which absolutely made my day.
I'm so tired of finding these really thick half dollars that are not proofs.
Oh, I know. Yeah, I find those a lot as well. You think they're just going to be
all like, "Ooh, yay, maybe finally," and then it's like, "Nope."
Yeah, no, I don't think so. Turd, do you recall what our very first retro commercial was?
No.
Do you remember?
No.
Hey, Lady Bullion's in the house.
Lady Bullion. Wow.
Yes. Hello. It's so good.
We have to start streaming at 10 every Saturday.
Right. I know.
I'm thinking that might be.
You can't. Listen, you need to go to bed earlier, apparently. Or I'll just give you earlier wake up calls, Turd.
Yeah. I need one of those little alarm clocks. Actually, no, I'd probably end up killing it. But you know, the alarm clock is like, it goes off and then it's on wheels. So it runs around the room and you got to actually like get up.
Oh, yeah. That's actually, you know what? Somebody's birthday is coming up soon.
Oh, no. That's
somebody's birthday.
That's a terrible idea. That's very sadistic and not cool.
That is awesome. So does anybody remember, now this is only for super fans, and I'm pretty sure we don't have any, but
Heck, I don't even remember. And I bet
Ellen Reiser remembers what our very first
retro
commercial.
Okay, yeah, got it.
Yeah.
I'm tracking.
It was Tickle, the women's deodorant. So there were two versions. Yep, Ellen Reiser's like, yeah, it's Tickle.
Like, it's
not Toby, Mandy. Yes, so I found that there was actually another version of that commercial. It's not quite as ridiculous. It's still, don't get me wrong, it's still ridiculous. Not quite as ridiculous, but here is the other version of the terrible 70s Tickle commercial. Where is it? If I can find it, I wish they would let me name these. Nope, that's not it. I think this is it.
Why are women so happy about new Tickle antiperspirant? Is it because Tickle is the first roll-on with a big, wide ball? Is it because Tickle has a new, quick-drying formula? Or is it because Tickle helps keep you dry all day? Make yourself happy. Staying drier is nicer with a little Tickle.
Terrible.
Wow. Actually, the last woman there was trying to catch the baseball. My thought was, wait, where's the baseball? Like, I was waiting to hit her in the head.
Me too. That commercial, I've watched it like four times, and I'm like, please just let the softball or the baseball hit her in the head. Come on. Now, that would make for a good commercial. But
we're
no.
Terrible people.
I know. We are terrible people. I think they can't
wait for a baseball that never gets there. I mean, that defies physics.
Right.
Unless your depth perception is that bad.
Yes, Storm, and I believe they can. I mean, ridiculous commercial. That's kind of like the first one is kind of like Bubble Butt. I think we're going to have to do reruns, you know, because it's just, oh my gosh. Debbie Honeybee says she might be blushing. we've got her and Lady Bullion in the house. We got our Southern Belles here.
Heck yeah.
Jinx. Give me a fist bump, Turd. There you go. All right. And don't forget, you might be wondering, you might be saying, Penny Dog, what is that cool coin roll opener you have in your hand? Yes, it is. Wow.
It's a lot cooler than mine. Mine is outdated.
Yours is outdated.
You need to upgrade.
That's right. You need to upgrade. And if you want to support the channel, please, $5 PayPal donation, friends and family. That's shipped and everything. And it all goes back to the channel. And I appreciate it. But Turd.
Yeah. What?
Yours will be there today, I believe. Yeah. So, you know.
I got
your back, girl.
Thank you.
Creator Saw says, have you seen the Toys That Made Us show on Netflix? I haven't, but that sounds like something that I would really like.
Ooh, yeah.
Michael Bale says, I remember that awful commercial. Yeah, yeah.
Dwayne Mansell, hello. Thanks for stopping in.
Hey, Dwayne, we got DMC coins and videos. Hey, how are you? Yep. He's like, now get silver, please. Please just, he's number, oh, we've got 55 watching. We have
Armando from the vault. Hello.
Armando, how are you? Yes, overnight trade. It's Happy Pi Day. It's 3:14. Come on, nerds. You can all figure that out. Think.
Just have a slice of pie and calculate its area while you're at it.
Oh, gosh. Ugh. That's too much work. I think we're all mentally exhausted, don't you think?
It's pi just r squared, but I know you're sitting there saying, but pi around.
I know. That's like a total dad joke.
It totally is. And it's also been around for like 50 years plus.
Yeah, it has been. Creators all, I'm writing it down. And it's on Netflix? All right. Netflix, The Toys That Made Us. The Toys That... What was your favorite toy growing up, Tur? Did you have one?
I really liked my Ninja Turtle action figures, but also
90s baby
favorite toy
Yeah.
Was a stuffed grumpy Care Bear.
It was a grumpy Care Bear.
Yeah, the grumpy bear with the little rain cloud on his chest, and he was just he was just ticked off all the time.
Oh no!
I took him everywhere.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute. I had tons of stuffed animal horses because we had horses growing up. And so I always wanted my own horse. My dad eventually got me my own horse, but I had tons of stuffed animal horses. I loved all of them. Hey, Detecting Daddy, how are you?
Hey, what's up?
Dave Edgler, how are you doing? Thanks for joining us. Okay, well, we haven't found any silver yet, Turd.
I did not mark this one.
What? Oh, yes, you did.
I didn't mark it.
Yes, you did.
No.
We're totally blaming you.
I actually, you know, one thing that I did, I have the little poo stickers that I use when I mail things out.
Yeah.
I put a couple of those on some half dollars to see if I got them back. So far, so good.
Oh, really? You haven't? That's good.
I'm not, unless, you know, they took them off at the bank and they're like, what is this?
Yeah, they might be like, I'm keeping those. Hey, Sublime Mad Dog, how are you? Good morning. Woo, any good finds?
The tree just fell on your neighbor's house, Mike the Greek. I hope they're okay.
Oh, no. Jeez. Oh, yeah. Mike the Greek says that it was snowing. Not only are they kind of like social distancing right now, but they're kind of snowed in as well, so they don't have a choice. So, man, that stinks. And wait, somebody just said something else to me. Yeah, Ellen. Oh, Ellen Reiser says, my brother used to torture me. He soaked my stuffed animals in water and put them in the freezer.
Oh.
Whoa, that is terrible. That sounds exactly like something my brothers would do. My brothers used to, we had a Norwegian elk hound growing up. Her name was Tega, had floppy ears. And my brothers used to flip her ears inside out.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought that it was like painful to her. So I would start crying and I would call for mom and dad. I'm like, whoa, they're hurting Tega. Yeah. So brothers, brothers, aren't they great? You would know, Turd.
Slinky with 14 king synth doubled as a sharp metal rope. We used to tie each other to a tree while playing cowboys and Indians with a weapon shaped stick. Because everyone should have a tetanus filled childhood.
Yes. Yes. If you haven't gotten cut on something rusty as a child, then you have not lived. Dorman CA says he's going to be working from home next week. Social distancing. Yeah. Here in Ohio, we don't need to talk about all this, but here in Ohio, they're being very proactive. And just it was on Wednesday, I believe, our governor closed down schools for 3 weeks at least. All the universities are closed in Ohio. All the state employees are working from home. So, you know, that's where we are. O-H-I-O.
I will just make this a very lighthearted joke because actually it's true. This is the perfect thing for introverts.
Oh, gosh.
Feet away from people and stay home.
Yes, I know. Right. Yeah. You're like, oh, I need to stay home. Darn.
Yeah.
Silver Nitrate says, you know what's missing from schools these days? Casks. Casts. Kids are too safe. Go break something. That's true. I remember when people would like kids would come in with a like an arm, you know, their arm in a cast. That was so cool. And then we could ride on it.
Mind it. And it was like really awesome.
Yes. Yes. Oh, no. A coin hunting couple says it's 6 weeks in Washington, 4 weeks with kids. Hell, oh man, everybody. Oh, I thought, you know, I don't have kids. So, but I have been thinking of those that have had to scramble, you know, and find ways to entertain their children, especially if they have to go to work. That's a little rough. Sam's Pursuit of Happiness says 3 weeks in New Mexico. Yep. What? Mary Mobley's in the house. Mary Mobley. Hello. OH. Turd, I'm halfway through my box. What? How are you not even halfway through? I'm the one that's doing all the talking and the showing. Are you looking for errors and varieties? Ain't nobody got time for that.
Yeah, I think I was like, oh, this one looks like it's in good shape. Sorry.
Yeah, I think Detecting Daddy, I hear you. Yeah, I hope everybody's doing well. And I do, yeah, absolutely. Just look out for each other. That's the best we can do. Ain't that right, Turd?
That's right.
You know, Turd, I appreciate you sending me the audio clip of you doing the rules. I wanted to edit it with some video, and I haven't gotten a chance to do that yet. So if you wouldn't mind, in a second, we are going to do the mid-box giveaway, which is, we have one 1965 40%er. We have a 2019 silver proof quarter, the American Memorial Park, the AMP, compliments of our friend Handy Andy, and a 3-gram silver star. And that is our mid-box giveaway. Turd, do you want to tell them the rules?
Yes. So we're going to put a range of numbers in the chat. Please do not guess until you see the range. Only guess one time. We will accept your first guess if, in fact, you guess more than once. So please, don't screw yourself out of a prize. And we're following Price is Right rules here, which means closest without going over will be the winner. And it's going to be the first person to guess correctly on PennyDog's screen, not my screen, not your grandma's screen, not your screen, not your creepy neighbor's screen, PennyDog's screen.
Thank you. And the range is pick a number one time between 110 and 170. There we go. Manarchus, hello. It's good to see you. He's like, I have arrived. Thanks.
Ace Man says you need to cut me some slack because there's no toilet paper anywhere.
I will. Okay. Fine.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to ship my packages in now.
Oh, yeah. Don't do that. Well, or people might be requesting more packages because if you've never gotten something from Treasure Turd, she always wraps everything in toilet paper. So I don't know.
I feel like I should not be doing that now.
Probably. You'll probably go on some government list.
Because, like, you know, if it's Taco Tuesday and...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're like, the silver she sent me or the toilet paper. Silver goes in the trash can. Boom. All right. Is everybody guessing between what was it? 110 and 170. Yeah, it is a win-win, Tilly, she says. Absolutely.
I've noticed you've been switching it up a little, throw people off, which is good.
Yeah, I have been trying to, although I still feel like I'm picking the same numbers over and over. So maybe I do need to get with Andy, especially since, you know, she's not going to have anything to do for 4 weeks with her children. She can just teach me how to use the bot.
Yeah.
You know, that's exactly what she wants to do with her free time. So.
2007 NIFC.
There you go. Okay. Is everybody in? That's actually a good idea, Detecting Daddy. You know, there's worse things. There's worse things to use. Oh, Silverfish says, sorry, internet glitches. Didn't hear the range. It's 110 to 170. Wooster, hey, how are you? And Victoria Roman Carter, hey, good morning. We've got a giveaway, mid-box giveaway going on. And it is, the range is, guess one number between 110 and 170. Creator Sauce says, you could always do a random number generator in Excel. Yeah, but yeah, that's true, because you're saying that I keep thinking that I pick the same number all the time. So that's actually a good idea. Okay.
And
okay.
We know how much you love Excel, so.
I do. I really do. Okay. Is, see, Victoria.
I know you love your little magnadoodle pad there that you have.
I know. I do like my magnadoodle pad. Boop. Is everybody in? Everybody get their guess in, because I want to make sure I can still scroll up. Okay, we're going to say stop, and the number is 1, 2, 3. Easy as ABC.
I feel like you picked that on Wednesday.
I probably did.
You did.
Did I?
Yep, because Karsten won.
See? I know. I need to.
Yep, you need the random number generator.
Fine. I will take care of that. Let's see. But nobody picked it.
So they weren't expecting you to pick it again.
Well, you know, always
now it's gonna be 43-123.
Expect the unexpected. Let's see. I do see that
I see people that are very close.
Yes, I see Detecting Daddy with 121. I don't see 122. I see another 121. Yeah, it is. Oh, and then Wooster went just one over. 123 and 43 are now banned. Okay, it's Detecting Daddy. Winner!
Congratulations, Detecting Daddy.
That's right. And you know what, Turd? You're going to do the next range. You're going to do the next one.
All right.
Because I can't be trusted now.
No, you can't. I've been that same range, but I'll pick a different number.
Yeah, there you go. So, Detecting Daddy, I don't believe that I have your address. So, please email me your shipping address at webrules@gmail.com and I will send this to you. Congratulations, Detecting Daddy-O. Okay. Boom. Turd, what's your work schedule look like coming up? Are you busy this week? Who knows? Are you just kind of whenever they need you sort of thing?
I mean, currently, as far as I know, I work just Monday through Friday, but.
What? That's crazy.
That never happens. So no, I don't know. Happen. I mean, but there's a lot of things up in the air, so it's really hard to say.
I gotcha. Let me refresh this. And I do see, hey, Boston Baked Beans is in the house.
Triple B.
Triple B. B3 is in the house.
And Arrow Coins.
Yep. Hey, Arrow Coins. Good to see you. Thanks for joining us. We have 53 watching. We've got 58 thumbs up. I like those odds.
I like that. The math doesn't quite add up.
No, that's good because we all know
math is hard.
Math is hard, says Barbie in 1992. I still really want one of those. What is Senor Carlos doing right now, Turd?
He is asleep in his playpen behind me.
Good, yes. Senor Carlos.
He's been sleeping it off.
Good. He had some teeth. Oh, well, not some. A lot of teeth.
Half of his teeth.
Oh.
Removed.
And he says, yo quiero plata. Come on now. He wants us to focus and find some silver. We've only found some NIFC, so we need to concentrate harder so we can get this.
We do.
And not get, Belle, listen, we still have half a box left. Okay. Do I smell skunk? Geez, Stormin' CA's got to run. Thanks for jumping in, Stormin. Appreciate you. Have a good day.
Sorry for the reason that you have to run, though, but thank you for stopping in.
Yeah, absolutely. Thinking of you. Stay safe, buddy. Okay. Puro Plata. Yes. Bill 457, what you said. Absolutely. Okay.
Plata Pura.
Yeah, I didn't know if that was a dirty word because I knew that I would say it out loud. And so
2011. No, it's one letter off from being a dirty word.
Okay. All right. See, I knew somewhere in my brain, I was like, maybe I shouldn't say that.
That just means pure, it just means pure silver.
Oh, good. Okay. Did you see who has a YouTube name change? Did you see a very good friend of ours, Das Wolf?
Yes.
You didn't. Karsten.
Karsten Hunt Silver.
Yeah. He's got a new name, getting all fancy on us. I like it though, Karsten.
Should be Karsten Wins Silver.
Yeah, it should be Karsten. I have a whole stack, like.
Because let's be honest, he's pretty lucky.
I should actually write Karsten on here, even though I know it's his, but. Karsten, because I'm still waiting for Bonnie and Clyde Coins to send me his winnings from their channel. Because I just offered.
Oh, snap.
No way. Do you finally have silver?
Yeah. And it might be a 90%er.
What? Let's see it. Let's see it.
Nope. It's a 1967, but I'll take it.
Boom.
Woo.
Well, put another turd in that bowl.
Heck yeah.
And I guess I will total up. How many NIFCAs do you have there, Turd?
Oh, it's so beautiful.
How many?
I have 3 NIFCAs.
Okay. And I only have 1. So there we go. Save and show. Boom. There we go. Michael Bales, did I say hi to you? If not, good morning. If so, good morning again. We're so happy that you guys are here. And
can I call you Michael Squares of Straw?
Oh,
straw cube. No,
oh, terrible. Okay. Terrible, turd.
Terrible, horrible.
That's terrible.
Drop and give me 50. Okay.
Yeah, please do. Please do. I have to show this again because I just, I hate how easy PennyDog makes this look. I'm not sure what you're talking about. What? How getting a skunk box, how easy that makes. I'm really good at it.
Getting skunk boxes is really easy.
I'm so good at getting skunk boxes. It's kind of like my jam. It is my jam, especially lately. And I just decided I'm going to continue to play this on front half and second half of a box until the YouTube makes me stop, which they haven't done it yet. So I'm going to push the envelope. Yes.
Love it.
Oh, check it out. Don't be jealous.
What is that?
It's an Obama sticker coin. As the chat erupts.
That's our miscellaneous, even though we don't have a miscellaneous category.
We don't have a miscellaneous, but it's going into the bowl.
2010 NIFC.
Boom. There you go. I love that bubble butt, how the corgi, they have edited that song to right when
so
he says,
perfect.
Turn around, stick it out. The corgi yes. turns around. And creators all, thank you so much. I appreciate that compliment. That's
yes,
super nice. That is super, super nice. Sure do appreciate it. Turd, you know what I was thinking? We should probably just... as a one-off, when you have time, do a penny box battle. Just you and I. Do you think you could swing that maybe one day?
I can dig it, yeah.
Okay. I mean, we can talk about it offline if you know what I'm saying. But I did pick up a box at the bank, and thankfully it circulated. So, you know, maybe we could do that. Because
yeah,
I have a feeling...
Sure. We got it painted.
Oh, yeah. Is it red? They're always red. Oh, you mean the edges?
Yeah.
Oh, man. But
there's the copper.
Yeah, detecting daddy. Absolutely. Go for it. Wants to know if what year is that Obama coin? Bill Gibson wants to know. It is 86. It's an 86. But, yeah, detecting daddy. Go for it. Yeah, if you guys want to, if you have any, you know, anything going on with your channel that you would like to mention, feel free to do so.
Plug away.
Yep, absolutely. And let's see. Somebody just asked me something else. Oh, Jorge Luna's in the house. Hey, Jorge.
Hey.
Welcome. Jonathan Reese, hello. All right, man, this box is I'm starting to get a little bit worried.
Starting to smell something?
I'm I'm starting to smell. Yes, maybe Belle.
Starting to get a whiff.
Maybe Belle. Okay. Jeez. You know, she thinks she's a big deal now because she has her own stickers. Did you?
Well, at least she's not on strike anymore.
I know. Belle has her own stickers now. Do I smell skunk holographic stickers? That was the only way that I could get her off strike because she was so mad that Brutus, you know, was the mascot for Silver Derp and everybody wants Silver. And she was the.
Although, you know, he's got poo brain. So
poo brain. This is poo brain, by the way. Where your eyes get big and your tongue sticks out. That's poo brain. In case you were wondering. Freedom Coins, the luckiest man in coin roll hunting. Turd, I know you try to keep up with everybody's channel and you haven't had a lot of time lately, but if you get a chance, Freedom Coins, seriously.
If you want to get insanely jealous.
If you want to get really,
you
want to
get
jealous,
insanely jealous.
Yeah, go watch.
Check out Freedom Coins channel.
Yeah. And we all apparently need to move to Omaha. I'm just saying that. Just putting that out there. Oh, NCFX STI says he thought that face was love. Yeah, that could be love too. We just put some heart bubbles around it.
Yeah.
It's also poo brain. Well, poo brain is kind of love.
So, yeah, I was just going to say, sometimes love can lead to poo brain.
Yeah, it's one in the same. It's pretty much one in the same. And we've got, wow, so we have more likes than people watching, so I'll take that.
I like that.
Yeah, there we go. What did I put? 42 NIFCs. Nobody even pointed it out. Well, that tells you. That tells you that nobody's paying any attention.
Well, I mean, we aren't either, apparently. I'm not.
Yeah. Or they're like, yeah, we don't really care. It's fine.
Or like you're just predicting. And you threw Mr. Predicto in the trash and never retrieved him.
That's true. Debbie Honeybee, PennyDog, you know I'm in South Carolina. I went to 3 different banks for variety nickel rolls, and they all looked at me like I had an extra ear growing out of my forehead when I asked if they had a coin dump box. Oh, yeah. It is amazing how sometimes they kind of look at you like you're absolutely nuts when you ask for stuff. They're like, what?
Like, well, my bank, they know I'm nuts and they're very amused by it. But yeah, if I was working in a bank, I would be fired immediately because I'd be looking through all the coins.
Right. Yeah. They'd be like, ma'am, can you assist me here? I need to make a deposit. And you're like, yeah, I'm busy.
I'm like, yeah, no, somebody just dropped off some Ike dollars, so I'm gonna take a pass on that.
Right, exactly.
Window is closed. Next window, please.
Yeah, creators, all you're right there. You are right there. Rayman 6700 is putting in a request for a treasure turd keychain.
2012 ring of death.
Oh,
well.
Hey, Silver.
What I can do.
I can help you with that, Turd.
Yes, because you know where to get all the things.
Yeah, I got all the things. Arrow Coins says we need 100 likes. Yes, we absolutely do. And somebody, Silverfish, got to go to work now. Wish me luck with the mob. Silverfish, thanks for hanging out with us and having fun.
Good luck. Silverfish, I think you said you work in a grocery store.
Oh, geez.
So.
Wow, 2018.
Your prayers for Silverfish. Today.
Yeah. Wow, that's rough. That is rough, man. Okay, well, let's see. I've got 15 rolls left. I've had a bunch of Swamp Thing halves and a couple of NIFCAs and an 86 Obama coin. So
I found a 40%er.
Yeah. I hear ya.
This is kind of how it always goes, though. You know, like I find stuff and...
We rarely find stuff at the same time. Yeah. Armando from the Vault is going to work on a spreadsheet with his wife.
2015.
So have fun with that, Armando. Sounds like fun. Sounds like tons of fun.
Well, it would be fun for you, Penny Dog.
I do like some spreadsheets. That's faux show. I think it's a time. I think, is Storm and CA still in the house? Did he have to run? I think he had to go do stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, he's the one that always asks me, name this show. And Turd, I don't think anybody's going to get this. And you know what? Let's do this. If somebody gets this show, I'm going to do an extra. The first person to get this show, I'm going to do an extra giveaway. How about that?
All right.
All right. It will be a 2019 silver quarter proof the lull. I will give you a couple hints. This show, at least here in Central Ohio, was on Saturday afternoons. And that's all I'm going to tell
that
you.
That helps no one.
I know. Can't tell you what it is. Wait, this is probably just dirty. Yeah, it's a dirty. Never mind. Okay, so here's the deal. This is a combo. Like I said at the beginning of the stream, I feel like everything I'm doing is what the what because of so much craziness. So this is a mixture of name the show and what the what. And the first person, if you can guess what this show is or was rather, this was in the 80s. You're getting a special prize. Here we go.
You're every breath that I take. You're every step I make.
You guys are so close. You guys are so close. It's not Solid Gold, Star Search, Gong Show, or the Hong Show, Ellen. Ohio's Got Talent. Chula Vista Trash Man. It's me, PennyDog. You do, yes, NCFX STI. That was a very... yes, Handy Andy, you are on the right. You're on the right track. Anybody remember what that show was? I love that show. It was on Saturday afternoons, and they would have people come on and lip sync half and half. They would have people come on dressed as singers and lip sync. Bonnie and Clyde Coins.
Hey,
how are you doing?
Clyde Coins.
Yes, Jay Lewis. Boom, putting on the hits. Jay Lewis, boom. You, sir or madam, got it. First one. That is amazing. Turd, did you ever hear of that show?
Nope.
You missed out. Putting on the hits. Do.
I have to admit, though,
now you're intrigued.
That clip of Alien Nation.
Yeah.
I remember that show, and I remember being, like, vaguely afraid of it as a child.
Oh, were you? Yeah.
Yeah. So
I can see
thanks
that.
For giving me flashbacks.
Anytime. Hey, Jay Lewis, congratulations. This 2019 Silver Proof Quarter, Lowell, is yours. I don't believe that I have your mailing address. So if you wouldn't mind, please email me your shipping address and congratulations. Jay Lewis, this is my, I'm going to call it putting on the hits. Putting on the hits. I love that show.
Oh my goodness.
Giveaway winner. But it was also a what the what, because you have to, you know. What? Detecting Daddy says, how do I know anything about the 80s? Woo, that's because I was born in the early 70s. So that's, I was.
They think you're a young person.
I know. I know. They think I'm young. That's cute. Shut up, Turd. Shut up. Nobody asked you. Nobody asked you your opinion. Fine. Nobody wants to hear from your trap. Just keep quiet. Whatever. You want to talk about young. Mm-hmm.
Not really.
Uh-huh. Although somebody's birthday is coming up. I was thinking this morning, Turd.
Uh-oh. I don't like saying.
I know, right? I think that Saturday before. Oh, Jay Lewis. No, I'm going to send it to you, Jay Lewis. Don't worry about that. Seriously, I will take care of that. I will take care of that, Jay. Still, please send me your shipping address. That might take a little while, but you won, and I'm going to be happy to send it to you. So,
she's got ways.
I have methods to get it to you. Don't you worry about it.
It is coming via carrier pigeon.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Because we initially load up the carrier pigeons with Gatorade.
Yes, they'll be fine. Come on. They'll be fine. So I was thinking the Saturday before your birthday, we should have an extravaganza.
I got to make sure I'm not working.
Well, I checked my spreadsheet and it wasn't a Saturday that you were working, but I know that's
changing. I do have an updated thing that I need to send to you.
Okay. Oh, okay. Hey, everybody.
I think your spreadsheet was pre-layoff.
It was.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, well, we'll figure out something. Everybody be cool. My dad's in the house. The Webster is here.
Put away your contraband.
Yeah. Creators, please send me the sticker for Karsten, and I'll happily, just let me make a note of it so I know to wait. Because I'm waiting on Bonnie and Clyde coins, and I'm waiting now on Creators All 2. Wait for...
I mean, Bonnie and Clyde, to their credit, they spend a lot of time running from the police.
That, right. Did you ever see that movie starring...
Faye Dunaway.
And what's his name? Faye Dunaway used to date Madonna.
Sean Penn?
No, older dude.
No idea. I just know Faye Dunaway because of Mommy Dearest.
No wire coat hangers, Christina.
2011.
All right.
You know, it's kind of funny. Mommy Dearest is just so over the top.
It's like a fantastic movie.
It's so bad, it's good. And, you know, it's so quotable.
It is. I love that movie.
You know, when I do yard work and I'm trimming branches, you know, I'll be like, Tina, bring me the axe. And, you know, I make sure no one's around first.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Your neighbors might do a mental health check on you. Okay. So let me scroll up. Yes. Warren Beatty. Thank you. NCFX.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yes. That's who it was. Thank you, Bonnie and Clyde Coins. I just saw that. That's awesome. And Mike Wolf's in the house. Woof woof. Hey, how are you? Creators All, thanks for doing that. I made a note. So hi everyone. Snowing. Dad, it's not snowing here. Oh yeah, it is snowing here. Oh my gosh. It was just 60.
And you're like, whoops.
I know. It was 60 degrees the other day. Oh man. All right.
So I apologize for my horrible guest, Sean Penn, but in my defense, Madonna has had an extensive dating history.
Yeah. And it was, I mean, I think that movie Bonnie and Clyde was in the 70s, but, and she was doing a lot of dating in the 80s. So, you know, who can keep up with Madonna these days? Come on.
Yeah. Now she just has a fake British accent.
Yes.
On stage.
Well, you know, they call it transatlantic, right?
Right.
I mean, that's
really odd.
Exactly. She's trying to get the dog running. I think I have, I don't think Crappy Tim's in the house. Is Crappy Tim lurking?
I don't know. Crappy Tim might have gone fishing.
Yeah. We're assuming that's what the crappy part of his name means. That's what we're assuming. So Crappy Tim sent me this week's or this Saturday's shameless animal video. This is really cute. And Turd, I think that you will appreciate this, having not only dogs or a dog, but cats as well. So
yeah.
I think you'll appreciate this. This is Salem the cat. that actually barks like a dog. It's pretty interesting. Check it out. That cat's like, I wasn't barking.
I think it's so funny. Like the minute that he knew he was being watched, he switches back to cat.
Yeah. And did you happen to see the pop-up? You know how on YouTube videos you can put cards to link? It's Susie Q96. How are you? Turd is back. Did you happen to see that? I want everybody. Okay. It's about halfway through the video. The creator, the uploader of this YouTube video suggested that we watch this video. Check out the name of it.
Cat scared when I farted. I love it. I have seen a video. It's an entire compilation of this guy farting and scaring his chihuahua.
No.
It's brilliant. And like, it's kind of funny though, because I feel like his chihuahua is just jumpy because his farts aren't even particularly violent.
Violent? What are you talking about?
Listen.
Violent.
Listen. When you've had cauliflower pakora.
What? What's pakora?
Pakora is, it's a batter made out of lentils and chickpeas, and it's used a lot in Indian cuisine.
Okay.
Batter vegetables in this like lentil batter.
Yeah.
And then deep fry it, and it's really, really good.
Yeah.
But not only do you have the cauliflower giving you gas, but you have the lentils as well. And I'm just going to say, 3.1 magnitude earthquake.
Boom. There you go. That's really disgusting. So.
And this has been.
But you do either. That gets a Snoopy that face. So I had.
Well, you don't like pizza except for that crappy generic square stuff. So
I know, and I ate it yesterday for dinner.
Why?
I don't know. I was feeling lazy. I didn't want to actually cook anything.
I'm just sad that you even have that in your house.
Whatever. That was part of what I stocked up on. So freedom.
My goodness.
Actually, that's only kind of true.
You're building a shelter out of pizza bricks.
Ooh, that sounds great. It's Susie Q96.
Just some plush coin hunting couple. Yes.
I would like to borrow Belle to star in one of my Florida videos. Okay. You know what? I'll send her on a Greyhound bus down there. TVS coin hunter said, Penny Dog, how is Brutus's grandpa? Brutus's grandpa is well. He, had, I believe, full knee replacement. He is back home. He is doing well. Yeah, that's Brutus's mom's dad. So Brutus's grandpa. Freedom Coins asks.
The bionic grandpa.
Bionic grandpa, yes. Freedom Coins asks how he can get one of these fancy Penny Dog back scratcher paint can opener. Oh, it's also a screwdriver coin roll openers. And you can get your very own. And support the channel by sending $5, friends and family, PayPal to webrules@gmail.com. That's shipped and everything. So yeah, TBS Coin Hunter, thanks so much for asking. I will pass that along to Brutus's mom as well. So she will be happy that you asked that. Oh, Baseman 64 Turd says, woke up for Indian-induced flatulence talk. Yep, nothing but class here.
Yep.
On the Saturday Silver Search stream.
Keeping it classy and gassy.
That's right.
Whenever we started streaming this.
Yeah, yeah. We don't do anything but class here. We have not found any silver. Oh, nope, that's not true. Turd found 140%.
I found 40%. Don't harsh my vibe.
Right, sorry. Okay, let me update this. And how many NIFCAs do you have, Turd? I've got two.
Bunches. Let me see here.
Do-do-do. Bum, 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 bum. Eight. Eight. There we go. So we've got 10 total. And
I'm on the last roll.
Oh, you're on your last roll? Uh-oh, I better catch up. But I did find this. Wow, this 1986 Obama coin. I like how he's looking right at me.
Yeah.
Look into my soul. I can see deep into your soul. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I've got six rolls left. Turd is going to do the guessing on the end of box giveaway.
Yeah, since somebody has poo brain and can only pick like one number repeatedly.
I know, I'm not very good at it. Listen.
I know you just wanted to sing the Jackson 5 song. It's fine.
A, B, C, easy as 1, 2, 3. There we go. You're right. I just wanted to sing the Jackson 5 song. All right. Well, five more rolls. Let's do this. Detecting Daddy. Women after my own heart, talking about flatulence. I know, yeah.
But are we women after your own fart?
Oh,
had to go there. Sorry.
Terrible. She's worse than I am, by the way. She is worse than I am. For sure.
And proud of it.
Yeah. Yeah. We all have our special gifts. You know, I always say that, Turd, right?
Right.
That's my saying. And as my mom says, there's a lid for every pot too. So all you single folks, keep that in mind. So
a lid for every pot.
There's a lid for every pot.
Well, technically, no. There are a lot of pots that don't have lids. They're usually in public restrooms.
Not according to my mother, and she never lies. So there's a lid for every pot, Turd.
Okay, well then they must all be in a warehouse somewhere.
They are. They are. That's exactly where they are. Oh boy. What? While we're finishing up here, I want to know what everybody is doing this week other than, you know, maybe working from home. And does anybody have anything special going on with their channel that we can promote?
Because we love to promote things.
We sure do. Is anybody streaming right after us that we can go and raid? That's always fun.
I'm going to go raid H&R Block, but...
Let's see. So Silver Nitrate says, okay, Penny Dog, I've been researching usage right on that song. Thank you. He's my new hero. You need 22 licenses, which each license application costs you around $100. Then you need to pay each time you play it. So that's $2,200. And then plus, how much every time I play it?
So like another $500.
Every time I play it? Like, is it $10? Because don't think I won't do it. I'm just saying. To play the whole song, bubble butt, bubble bubble. Or I could just play, you know, 30-second clips until they get me. Well, Silver Nitrate, that's awesome. You know,
that is freely available on the internet with the Corgi.
Wow. Yeah, that's true. That's amazing. Silver Nitrate, that's good information. Thank you so much for doing that.
That is good, expensive information.
That is. Can you believe? I mean, that song. Wow. So somebody just posted some metal detecting videos. Let's see. Who was it?
Sam's Pursuit of Happiness.
There we go. Go check it out.
Showing off a little gold.
What? Ooh, nice. Thank you, creators all. I can't find the cost per play. You'd have to negotiate it with the license holder. Okay.
Wow.
Man. I don't know, Turd. What do you think? If we combined our funds.
That's really not what I feel like spending my retirement on.
Come on. You only live once. YOLO. Come on, YOLO.
What if we did our own re-recording of it?
Oh.
And dubbed it over the clip.
That's actually a good idea.
Is that free?
It is, because I actually have found a guy on Fiverr that does. He will redo, you know, with slight differences, so it's not a copyright infringement, popular songs. So, there you go. I like how you think. And, oh, Just Another Average Stacker is giving away gold on his channel. So, wow. What?
That's crazy.
It is crazy. Turd, let's do just a quick wrap up before we do the end of stream giveaway.
Yeah, quick wrap up. I found silver.
Yeah, I did not.
Nothing.
I didn't. So I found five swamp things. Boring. I don't keep those. I found two NIFKAs. I don't keep those either. I am keeping this Obama coin because it's hilarious.
Yeah.
And I do keep sticker coins. So I'm keeping that one.
Wait, did you say you found two foreigns?
What's that?
Did you say you found two foreigns?
No. Oh. NIFKAs.
Okay. Apparently I cannot hear. I found also this beautiful rainbow toned 1972.
Nice.
I enjoy it.
That's lovely. My dad, the Webster, wants to know if he wants me to get his guitar out and maybe he can redo the Bubble Butt song.
Yeah,
sure. Like an acoustic version of Bubble Butt. Oh, wow. That actually would be
like, you know, toast marshmallows. And
that would be really fun. An acoustic version. Can I see the sticker coin again? Of course you can, Rayman. Let me try to get, there you go. It's interesting because they took the sticker pretty much all off of Kennedy's face and just left Obama's.
I kind of feel like they were doing an artistic thing there.
I think so too, but
like
then it got.
You were like, you know, comparing Obama and Kennedy and.
Oh, wow. And so then it got kind of scratched over here, but it says time for change at the top. So boom.
I like that, you know, time for change and it's on a half dollar.
Get it?
Oh. Get it?
You picking up what I'm throwing down, Turd?
Yeah, it's always time for change in our channel.
Yeah, exactly. Bassman's got the bass line, so we just need the rhythm guitar, and then we just need a drummer. So I think we can get this jam going.
Oh, yeah, we'll hire the Furby.
Yeah, let's just see that one more time because
I love fun. That. Yes, please play it.
Okay. Yeah, that was awesome. This is at a children's festival somewhere in Asia where the drummer kind of went a little off the rails. It's really fun. Can you imagine how hot it is in that? That foam thing that person is wearing. Speaking of, you know, buying disinfectant, I don't know that there's enough. I think you would definitely need,
you know, that spray they have for bowling shoes.
Oh, yeah.
And just saturate the armpits with it.
Yeah. Man, Utapishu, hello. How's it going? Yeah, definitely Japan. I think we are. King Sniper's in the house too. Hello, King Sniper.
Hey,
welcome.
Sniper, what's up?
I sent out your Silver Derp sticker, King
Ooh,
Sniper.
Robin has a 12-string guitar she can do rhythm on. That would actually sound really, really good.
That would be great. I think we got a band. Man, we could get a band together.
Yeah.
I could play tambourine, like what's her name in the Partridge Family. And what you can play a little guitar. I mean, I know like four chords, so you know, but I'll
I know
play.
A bit more than that.
Okay, well then you can play. Yeah, okay, we'll figure this out. We'll figure
I
out
I don't the, know that I really there's really a need for a lead guitar, but I mean, you know.
No, well we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Turd, yeah. Let's do You are picking the number. I'll just do whatever range you want. Let me show everybody what the end of stream giveaway is, and then you can tell them the rules. We have a 1965 40 percenter. Beautiful.
I can't find scrap paper, so I'm going to be real scientific and write it down on a half dollar roll.
Boy, I'm going to send you a notepad. And a silver proof 2019 quarter of River of No Return and a 3 gram silver star. Turd, tell them the rules.
Your dad says you're actually a really good guitar player.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
Do you have a guitar in your house, Penny Dog?
No, but I currently have a mandolin and I do have a ukulele that's on loan right now. To my dad, we swapped for a little while.
Oh, okay. All right.
So, yeah.
I need to see footage of this at some point.
Okay.
I was gonna say, I saw on the Real Giveaway Guys channel, he shared a photo of a guitar, functioning electric guitar, that some incredible genius, and I mean absolute genius, made from a bedpan and a crutch.
Whoa. Really?
Yes. And I thought I wanted a Gibson Les Paul. I thought I did. Until I saw this.
Now you have changed your mind.
Yeah. I mean, it is like rocking and rolling in the nursing home.
Oh, that's cool.
Pull out. I mean, yeah.
That's awesome.
Amazing.
Well, your birthday is coming up, Turd. Do you want to tell them the rules for our end of box, end of stream giveaway?
Yes, and, I will.
Turd, we got a thumbs down. What did we
do? Right. What did
you do? I'm blaming you. All right. Tell them the rules.
All right. So we're going to put a range of numbers in the chat. Please do not guess until you see the range in the chat. Please only guess one time. If you guess more than once, we're only going to take your first guess. So please don't screw yourself out of a prize. It'll be Price is Right rules. Closest without going over will be the winner. In the event of people that guess correctly multiple times, we're only going to take the one who guessed first. And that is the person who guessed first on Penny Dog's screen, not your grandma's screen, not your creepy neighbor's screen, Penny Dog's screen.
Thank you. Now go ahead and write.
For insisting that I'm a creepy neighbor.
And then go ahead and write down the number and then you just tell me the range and I'll put it in chat.
All right. So that Rayman says it's a gimpy pan guitar. We're going to do 120 to 175.
All right. You heard her, folks. The range is 120 to 175. Go for it. And Silver Nitrate says, I need to check out the website Proticon.com. They make gloves with logos on them. Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Proticon.com for gloves. Awesome. Thank you, Silver Nitrate. Thank you for everything today. Silver Nitrate, man, he's like
morning and he is being helpful.
He might be MVP of the stream.
I'm thinking.
MVP. And today's left hand is brought to you by Jeff Silversmith. If you're not a friend of Jeff Silversmith on YouTube, please go check him out. Okay.
Is Silver Nitrate a mod?
He isn't. Should he be?
I think he should be.
Are you voting? Are you nominating him?
Okay. I'm nominating him for wrench status.
Wrench status. Here we go. And boom. Silver Nitrate is now a moderator. Be cool, everybody. Be cool. Mods in the house. We got Rayman now. We got Susie Q96, Coin Hunting Couple, Freedom Coins. We got a lot of mods.
Well, you know, people get so wild and crazy on this stream.
Oh, yeah. It's nuts, isn't it? It's totally nuts. Crazy. Turd, you ready to 175.25, Kenneth Goodson says.
That's really precise.
That is. Is everybody in? All right. Nestro's treasure quest just got in there. Turd, who do you see?
The what number? Is 157.
Wow. I'm I've got the power.
I did see somebody get it right on the nose, though.
Let's see. Let me scroll down because it's on my screen, not your screen, not Turd's screen. Ooh, coin hunting couple went one over. Arrow coins.
Yep, that's who I see.
Arrow coins.
Right on the nose.
Winner. Congrats, Arrow coins. Arrow coins, I don't believe that I have your mailing address. So please email me at webrules@gmail.com with your shipping address, and I will be happy to send out your winnings. Congratulations.
And if you would like a PennyDog rhinoplasty screwdriver, because Arrow Coins got it right on the nose.
Send
a $5 donation to PennyDog's PayPal, and that includes shipping, and you will be a recipient of the nose job screwdriver.
That's right. And it also opens up paint cans and it tightens things. Not Phillips screws, but flathead screws. And you can also open coin rolls with it as well. So that is
certainly open the coin rolls.
Yeah, it certainly can.
But if you're going to do light fixing upping of thingies.
Yeah, it'll work.
It'll work.
It'll totally work. Couple things we want to say thank you so much to our mods, Rayman 6700, it's Susie Q, just the new one, Low Man on the Totem Pole, Silver Nitrate, Coin Hunting Couple, Freedom Coins, but everybody else, Karsten Hunt Silver, new name, NCFXSTI.
Oh, you stumbled. Oh,
I know. Ellen Reiser says, I sent you something. I think it will deliver today. Oh, wow. I'm just telling you because it might not have my name on it. Okay, Ellen, thank you so much. Ellen Reiser, thank you. Mike the Greek, yo, Debbie Honeybee, Kenneth Goodson, Sam's Pursuit of Happiness, Victoria Roman Carter, R Squared. Who else do we have, Turd?
Well, I just want to point out that Coin Hunting Couple is playing their own game of Clue. They think that the screaming goat was taken by the screwdriver.
Fortunately, somebody is sending me a new one. So yes. Oh, and Rayman 6700 wants to know, Turd, how your home remodeling painting is going.
Uh-oh. It's not.
Way to bring up a great topic there, Raymond. It's like somebody bringing up religion or politics at the Thanksgiving table. Good job.
I need to get back on it. I really do.
Oh boy. Let's just all agree. We all have some free time probably coming up. Let's all agree just to go over to Turd's house. Everybody bring your screwdriver. And we will help her take care of her house. Look who just popped in just to say hi. It's Ballad of Janine. And I want to show where did my little puppy go? Where did it go? Uh-oh.
She's had her hostage. Well, that's a good problem to have.
Yeah, exactly. Ballad of Janine, I just did at the beginning of the stream, a mail call, you're included with my little new pup. I put it in a secure place and now of course I can't find it because I set him up. So I didn't want him to get smushed.
So basically secure place is under lock and key where you can't find it and get to it.
It's, well, you can see I have a lot going on.
There's a lot of black and white dogs there.
There's a lot of black, I think it's just camouflage. I feel like
Belle is secretly hiding in there somewhere.
She probably is. Absolutely, she probably is. I will find it. Oh, it's right behind this other black and white dog. Check it out, Ballad of Janine. I love my trade, my new pup in the pack. Okay, Turd, this is our new, until you and I put our money together and buy the rights to this song. You know, it's just 30 seconds and this is going to be our outro. We'll come back and say goodbye, but one last time for everybody.
Bubble butt, 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 bubble butt
There you go.
Adorable.
It was. Turd, thank you so much for getting up early. Enjoy doing your taxes. It sounds like a great, great fun. Everybody, thank you so much. We appreciate this. We do this for you. We think you're the funnest, smartest people in all of YouTube. And funnest is
a word. And I will have fun doing my taxes if I get a refund.
Oh, well, good luck with that.
I hope I do.
I hope you do too. Knock on wood. Everybody, have a great day.
Big Mill Hunt Silver. Hey, thanks for stopping in.
Thanks for stopping in, Big Mill.
I'm working on finding him. Since he's the captain of the ship, I'm working on finding him a flag, you know, a nautical flag that means I have dangerous cargo on board and I'm on fire.
Wow, there's a flag for that?
There is. There's a flag for everything, just like there's a map for that.
I will go halvesies with you. So let's find that, and we'll send that to Big Mill. Everybody, thank you so much. Have a great weekend. Stay safe. Stay cool, everybody. All right. We'll get through all this together, and we'll see you. I will see you on Wednesday, and Turd and I will see you next Saturday. Right, Turd?
Indeed.
All right. We'll see you, everybody.
See ya. Thank you.